How is everybody today? Today we are playing more Bioshock. And if you don't remember what happened last time, basically Ghost crashed the plane that we were flying. I'm the only survivor. And we discovered that I have a little problem with needles going into wrists. That was already a known fact. However, it's just very apparent in this game for one particular reason. It happens frequently. Okay, so now we also saw Big Daddy and the sister kill this guy. Let's see if he has... Oh, wow, he does have something. Okay. I don't know why he just didn't use it against Big Daddy, but okay, whatever. What was that? Is there anything in here? There is. What is this? That is nothing. Okay. You've unlocked an episode of the director's commentary. Play it now or view it later from the main menu. Spoiler warning, the commentary contains in-depth discussion of plot details, including ending. First-time players may wish to complete the game before viewing. I will definitely do that. Okay, that's kind of cool. Let's see here. Anything else? No, okay. Anything over here? Nope, okay. Vita chamber, basically your respawn point. Oh, hi! No! You're resilient. You're very resilient, my god. Can't be good. Can I zap through there? No. Okay. It's worth a shot. Can I break it? No. Okay. What do I keep seeing right there? I don't know. Oh, is there a trash can right here? Is that what I keep seeing? No, there was apparently a corpse. That's what I kept saying. There's one right there. He's empty. Definitely hear some whistling. Oh, good. That was nice and convenient. Can I pick up that? No. Okay. Oh. Thank you, Big Daddy. Some reason I don't remember this in the original playthrough that I did. Empty. Oh, there's some money. Oh, I drank. I should not have drank. Oh, curse this nausea. Okay. Okay. I don't like that. gents. Just checking everywhere, just in case. Gents. Okay, so we gotta go that direction, so we might as well come in here. Check out what the deal is. I heard something. Yep. There's gotta be a purpose to all of these. There we go. That's a lot of blood. As to why in the world there would be that much blood on the floor, it's kinda worrisome. Okay. Can we break that? No. Dang. Okay. Now back to where we were originally headed.
Security alert in Hall.
No! No! I got a wrench too! Can I swim back up there? Oh god! Oh god, that can't be good. I just want their stuff. Okay. Yeah, these guys are dead now. I'm just gathering. Medical, other way, okay. Let's just switch back to the wrench. Somebody around here? I bet you there is. Well, frick.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf? The CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who could be strapped around by government muscle. With that, farewell. Or thus Lubang.
I'm not really listening to him. He's kind of creepy, even though he was the one who created Rapture. Well, can we go yet? That would be nice. I'm out! I think. So I set up my phone so I could see the time. I don't remember what time I started. I don't think it's been 20 minutes yet, and I'll confirm that later. But I should really pay attention. Oh, nice. We got an achievement. Use emergency access route. Okay. Press M. Zoom out. Okay. Seems simple enough. Start hack. Okay. I hate these, so. I Let's see here. We're going from there, so we gotta go like that. And then we need that one. We need another one. Oh god. Oh god. I don't like this. Okay. I need that. Need that. Oh god. Just need one more of those. One more. Oh, they're right there. Yay! Oh, and we got two achievements right there. Nice. Hi. Okay.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Hack only armor piercing pistol rounds? Ooh. How easy is the hack? Oh, let's do it. Okay, so let's see here. Just open as many as possible. Oh god, oh god. It has already started. Oh god. I hate these. I hate them so much. Oh, we gotta open up that, do that, do that. That one will go. Oh, perfect. And then. That's the one we're looking for. And then you. There we go. Whew. So I got 65. Let's do that one. Perfect. What's this? Okay. How is there no money in the... It's on the floor. First aid, check her. Are you alright? Are you alright? Huh? Are you alright? Oh, okay, she's not listening. I'm sorry, that was a little messed up. Okay, I know we're gonna have to come up here in a bit. Well, let's go this way.
Keep away from my attention!
Did you die already? Thank you. I'll take that. Nothing in there. Okay. Saw something shiny. There. Bandages. Oops.
From the ethics that held us back.
Oops.
Change your life. If you want to use the emergency access, we need Dr. Steinman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect the hand of the other milk and human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind, and frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
Let's There we go. That's what you get for jumping me. No. Oh, oh God. I hate that so much. What is that? Okay, whatever. Can I pick that up? No. Okay. But I can pick that up. Okay, I remember this. Oh, hi! Yep. My God. How did you survive that many bullets? Oh, good. My God. My security butt. It's gonna die. Oh, I. Dang it. Where's my butt? Darn. He spooked me. Okay. Oh, there they are. You done attacking me? Huh? I'll take your pistol. I'll take the money in the lockbox, too. What you guys get for jumping. Trying to kill me. Yeah. Oh, what do I do now? It's this, and then I guess this way? Stop that! Thank you for the money. That is good payment. Who's next? I've got 5 of those, I've got 3 of those. I'm sure I'll find some more. Yeah, I don't think I need anything at the moment. Yes, okay. What's this? I don't know. I'm sorry.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The daft bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
Just follow the blood. Above all, do not harm Jay Stanman? Oh, what was that? What just happened there? Missed it. My God, I was too slow. Me? Yeah, okay. Thank you. Nothing. Nothing. Who's shooting? Who's shooting? I would like to get out of here, please. Okay. I should really make those things my ally. I'm kind of running low on health. Nothing. Machine gun. Oh.
Talk. In the end, they've got nothing to offer. How dare you touch me? Stop running like a hole!
Not doing too good. Not too good at all. Let's just grab everything we can. We get the pistol. Okay. Slowly but surely we are cleaning out the area. What's this? Armor piercing? Nothing.
Too introverted for anyone to notice.
Yeah, okay. Interesting. Ha 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 ha, what? Yeah, you die. That's what you get. Okay, I don't want to hack it. Probably one of those and one of those. Ooh, no, thank you. I will never be able to hack it. I'm too slow. Like, way too slow. Doesn't anybody ever throw anything away?
What is the greatest lie ever perpetrated? What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated on
Okay. What's this?
No.
Oh, let's try it. Oh, God. Okay, so let's see here. I gotta do that. Gotta do that. I see something in the corner happening. What is happening? I don't know. I guess we could do that, and then we just need that one, actually. There we go. There we go. Okay, so I'll have to melt that later. I remember that. I know I'm not listening to the diaries like I should, but yeah, you know, whatever.
Look at you, filthy!
No! No! Why don't you die, huh? Huh? Where'd you go? Huh?
Quick! Someone shut the door!
Can... Oh God, why is this guy so hard to kill? God. Where'd he go? Oh, I died. I think that's a good spot to end it today. What do you guys think? If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well subscribe while you're at it, too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit, and I really do appreciate it. if you have any questions, statements, concerns, leave them down in the comments below, and I will get back to them. Or I try to, at least. I'll see everybody later. Bye-bye.